Dublin's hit music station, FM 104.
Four Leinster titles all in a row, not a difficulty, and we're ready to take Sam home. Crowds on the hill standing all together, blues all around, I've got something to cheer now. Every year J.O. looks the same, scored in goals as Brogan's game. Listen to the hill, yo. When the Dubs get their hands on the ball, one thing is for certain, we will win the game.
Game, game, what game?
We come from Talla and from Naheeny. We come from Swords and Cavan Teely. We win the game. The same. We win the game.
The game.
We win the game.
The game.
We win the game.
The game.
We win the game.
We go to the match. We win every ball. North or south side, we've answered the call. Top keeper clucks, then Keeney keeps on scoring. Wheelow jumps up and feels the perfect ball. Pat Milan on the Sunday game, talking through his hole. That couch is very lame. Croker will be bouncing, the boys will go insane. And when the dust is settled, we will win the game.
Game, game, I'm game.
We come from Coolock and from Blackrock. We come from Crumlin and from Artain. We win the game.
Why didn't they cheer for us like that at Croke Park?
Speak for yourself, Stan. Next to the Pillar Caffrey, I'm the greatest managing mastermind that ever lived.
Stan and Eddie, I go on yous garden gnomes.
Love and light to all the dogs.
Who's your man?
We come from Tala and from the Heaney. We come from Swords and Cavan Teely. We win the game.
The game.
We win the game.
The game.
We win the game.
The game.
We win the game.
Even though it'll pale in comparison to winning two back-to-back Open Championships, of course the Dubs will win the All-Ireland. Mental focus, lads. Mental focus.
Neil, you can't wear that Dubs jersey. You're not even a Dub.
Ah, but I am now, Jim. And anyway, I look better than you do, and that one from 1995.
Hey, excuse me. Last time we won the All-Ireland, it's a lucky omen.
It's a bloody disgrace.
The Dubs' biggest supporter. Dublin's hit music station, FM 104.